Guys, you're not gonna believe it, but I have been invited to a birthday party and I am prepared. I'm so excited. I love getting invitations to a birthday party because they are such a good thing. It reminds me so much about the scripture that we're reading today. Jesus had a good thing for all people, and he was telling them that he was inviting them to come and to follow him because he was the living water. He was something that was good for them. And so many people had all these different reactions. They're like, oh, this man's a prophet, or surely this is the Messiah that we've been waiting for. But other people, they were like, I don't think he's anything. He's from Galilee. Nothing good comes from there. And some people were even threatening to find ways to kill him. But Jesus was still saying that all people have the invitation to come and to follow him. And that is a great invitation. In fact, the Bible says that when people accept Jesus' invitation to follow him, that all of heaven celebrates. And it's amazing! So what about you? Do you want to accept this awesome invitation today? Or maybe you already have and you're thinking, I know some friends and family members that I want to share this good news with too. Take a moment and allow God to speak to your heart. Hey, let's pray. Jesus, thank you so much for such a wonderful invitation. Help us to accept that invitation and then to invite others to accept that invitation as well. In Jesus' name, amen.